Does this remind you of any other classes you've taken?
Blah blah blah, blah blah blah, blah blah, blah blah blah, blah blah, blah blah.
Man, this class sucks.
Yeah, it's 2017, I don't know what he's doing.
Like, he's not even using technology, it's not interactive. If there's only a better solution.
Yeah, this is stupid.
Ferris, what is the answer for question number three?
X equals 2.
X equals 2.
This is the course of learning this will be hit, you idiots!
Whoa, but you guys teach these styles old fashioned.
The Innovative Interactions app combines D2L, Top Hat, and the university system and a few other applications to create the ultimate learning experience. It supports anonymous polling, online quizzes, and the new Study Buddy system.
So class, this concludes my lecture today on organizational behavior in a modern corporation, where X usually equals to 2. Now let's take 5 to 10 minutes so I can review your comments and anonymous suggestions, as well as let's review the questions I assigned to all of you before this class began.
Man, this class is so much better now.
Yeah, I can actually read his writing.
And it's nice because he doesn't have to call on us anymore, because he already understands if we understand or not from the app.
Yeah, this app also lets me be more engaged in class.
And he's less abusive.
Yeah, you can't throw a tablet at us, right?
I reviewed all your comments, and I really appreciate the feedback, which is really positive. As well, too, as I can tell by the way you answered the question, you totally understand the material. And if you didn't, you actually asked for clarification, which I'll go over after this quick 5 minutes. And Ferris, 5 out of 5 on the quiz. You're on your way towards an A.
Clearly, the results speak for themselves. The Innovative Interaction app is the future of classroom and long-distance learning.
Yeah!